Thanks, Mark. I'm Owen Payton here at the Wells Fargo Center. And this is the home of the Flyers and the Sixers. Tonight, the Sixers have the 23rd pick in the NBA draft. I'm thinking they should go with the guy E.J. Little out of Ohio State. He's a big power forward at 6'7". I think he will fit perfectly in the system, a guy that can get Embiid some breaks. That's my take on that. Back to you, Mark.